Got it.
Gate switch is dead.
I'm in the control booth. I can hack it from here. Give me a minute.
I can hear more of them. Get ready.
Still here.
Where's Covenant?
Up ahead. Some sort of medical facility.
There, that outpost. Call all birds. Kavanaugh's gonna need immediate evac.
You sure you wanna go it alone?
I'll be fine.
Okay. On it.
Provided us with all the documentation that they have been able to locate, which isn't much. This project was buried deep. So what we have is as fragmentary in nature as the original research was rudimentary in practice. Somehow the original team managed to split the atom with a sledgehammer. They got lucky, and we are yet to share in that fortune. I prefer empirical answers, arrived at along a chain of truth. Steiner just throws lies at us and pulls the handle on the machine in some gambler's hope that the wheels will magically align. I have never believed in luck. Which is maybe why Steiner managed to find a compatible test subject through sheer chance, circumstance, and I, after a life of well-regarded science and standing in an East European mineshaft, wondering how to get the bloodstains out of both my clothes and my reputation.
This must be it.
Fontaine!
I wouldn't do that. It would be tragically poetic to come all this way simply to watch him die now.
It's over, Fontaine. Killing him won't help you.
Do you see that? That image the Catalyst pulled from Kavanaugh's mind is from a war that has not happened yet. How valuable would it be to know how to win a war before it even began?
It's killing him!
Yes. But what is war without sacrifice?
Upload complete.
This is only the beginning of global risks reckoning.
No! Rob! Rob! Wake up, man. Come on, buddy.
Oh.
Yeah, it's me.
Bird's on the ground. Time to move. You got Kavanaugh.
We've got him. Let's go. Was to not get shot, remember?
Yeah. Next time, you're on point.
Whatever advantage those visions of the future brought Blacklist was a mystery we were taking home with us, too. This battle was over, but the world is still an open wound. We knew somehow we had to deal with these threats on the horizon. We just didn't know how dangerously close that horizon was.
Sir, you need to check this out. Fontaine delivered. What is that?
The future.